At the beginning of April, we made egg erasers out of plastic eggs, Q-tips, straws, and bottle caps. We talked about simple machines like ramps and wheels and axles. Then we made cloud viewfinders out of cotton balls and cardstock, and we talked about the different types of clouds. And then we went outside and found the different types of clouds in the sky. We talked about transportation through the ages, and I made this paper for the students to draw the different transportation through the ages, but we will also go with other cards we have with the other basic needs. A student decided to make a skeleton out of the stick box for geometry, and so we went to the early childhood class and got the parts of the skeleton so we could label it. We made popsicles and froze our own popsicles out of different types of juice. We used orange, Hawaiian punch, lemonade, apple, and watermelon, but there's a bunch of fruits juices you can choose from. They enjoyed this one a lot. What we did first is we all got a little cup and they got to taste each juice a little bit just so they could see if they liked it, and then they picked the layers of how they wanted their popsicle to go. It took about 2 days for the layers to freeze. A parent at the school made me custom symbolizers in the class, which is so exciting. The grammar in symbolizing is my favorite Montessori work. And so he actually made them in the order that I teach them, and it was so cool. And the kids were super excited, and they like using them, so that's so exciting. Thank you for watching.